stuffed one here. I got it from my brother. My brother gave me a silver mug as a present. So now I'm bringing it to the zoo. The little cub is eating with its mother. You see, they're grazing on leaves and trees. Actually, this tree is going to probably reach up there. They are about 12 or 13 feet tall, so they can reach there easily. Let's go. That's the male, definitely. Mm-hmm. Oh, look. Come here. Let's compare. You can see that one's much bigger. You can see. That's the male, and it's feeding on a bigger bush. Let's go. Whoa, look at that. Going up on the bears like that. You can see the flowers here. It's very beautiful. There's some waterfalls right here for the water for the animals to drink. If they don't have water, they'll definitely die. There's a bear. There's a black bear here. You can see it. There's a black bear in here. But it doesn't usually come out first. It usually hides in its den. It doesn't come out first, usually. You can see there are some toys. There are some fake bears here. What are you playing with? All right, let's go. There are definitely some more up here. Let's go. I wish I had a banana that I could throw down there and feed them. Last time when I came here, I'd bring lots of bananas so I could feed them. Careful, they're voracious predators. They feed it meat.
Yeah.